In southern Arizona, nearly 400 firefighters battling the Contreras Fire burning near the Kitt Peak Observatory. Officials evacuating a small community near the observatory and at least two buildings, they say, there were destroyed. 20,000 acres burning. It's now 40% contained, but the fire could be contained in about a week, according to fire crews that are working that fire. Lightning started this more than a week ago.